Logging into LinkedIn is simple, especially when using your Google account. Let's get started. First, open your web browser and go to the LinkedIn homepage. Next, click on the Sign In button at the top right corner of the page. Here, you'll see two options, one for entering your email and password, and another to sign in with Google. Click on the Sign In with Google button. A new window will pop up asking you to select your Google account. Choose the account you want to use, or enter your Google email and password if prompted. After that, you'll be redirected back to LinkedIn. If it's your first time signing in with Google, LinkedIn may ask for permission to access your Google account. Click Allow to proceed. And that's it. You're now logged into LinkedIn. From here, you can start building your professional network, updating your profile, and exploring job opportunities. Remember, always ensure you're using a secure connection when logging in, and never share your password with anyone. Happy networking!
Please like and subscribe to my channel and press the bell icon to get new video updates.